Chi-Yu let his fiery breath do the talking, and his oration was persuasive. In the midst of their expansion, the Amazons lost a ship of saplings and foresters to his angry flames. Suddenly, the lack of forest on the coming battlefield became critical, but Penthesilea did not shy away. Not enough trees and mana for a tree curse where they were going? Well, the necessary planks would simply have to be obtained elsewhere, though the Asians would, of course, be reluctant to part with them. Chi-Yu had openly defied Kankura and her army, and he would have to pay for that. But until that moment, the Amazons would have to be careful, because the Asians clearly had the upper hand.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you. Yeah!
Ah!
gun! Thank you. Thank you. Ah! Thank you. Yeah! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Gah!
Thank you.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. YouTube is showing you a couple of videos you might like. Comment down below. Remember to give a big thumbs up and subscribe.
Bye.